California. TJ, 18, born in London. In Great Britain, second junior Grand Prix season together. Coached by Delilah Sappenfield, choreographed by John Kerr. Skating the short program this morning, To Wake Me Up Before You Go by George Michael.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States of America, Sarah Feng and TJ Nyman.
Well, first skaters out on day two here. Nice, strong performance. Big, strong young man, TJ is. Great for the lifts and the throws. Both have very strong individual skating jumping skills to move forward in their partnership. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple twist. It's a level three. Arms at the side, catches. Problem with the coming down. She touched the shoulders. Probably why it wasn't higher. There's the double axles side by side. A little bit far apart, but still nicely done individually. Here's the throw triple salchow. Hand goes down here, a little bit forward on the landing. Right here, just too far forward. You've got to hold that back. And that core of your body, don't give in to the lean forward. There's the coupe forelift. Level three, change of position. One hand, grab the blade. Dismount. Nicely done. Happy with that performance. Lila Sabinfield in the coach and of many great American teams. Knows the discipline well, has a passion for it.
The scores, please.
Look at the short program scores for Sarah and TJ.
Sarah Feng and TJ Nyman from the United States of America have earned in the short program
52.17 for the short program.